herself, short of money as most women do at one time or another. And so she decides on the only illogical, impossible way out. And it probably would have been better if Mrs. Green hadn't gone and found herself a job!
Let's go.